name, son?
Piser. Samuel Piser.
Samuel, how old are you?
15.
How long have you been in the Dachau system?
Too long. If we were let into Canada, you wouldn't have to be here. I wouldn't have to be here. I've been threatened, beaten, humiliated. I watched my family die. Didn't open Dachau, none of us would have had to suffer.
How did you escape?
We were on our death march. We tried to get out ourselves.
Myself at your feet.